Mr. Hojo? Hisoka came by a little while ago.
Oh, Hisoka. What does she want?
She found the photo book.
She did?
Yeah, here. Take a look.
You found me. You can't die either, huh? Ah, you want to go down there. I know you want to die. Before you do, how about a game?
What?
This is you. It's an effigy. Find me, if you can.
Be quiet, guys. I'm supposed to be dead.
Don't look at me.
Talk to me. I'm not supposed to talk to the living. A man at last. You are a man, are you not?
I'm a girl.
Liar.
I am.
I see. In that case, let us play. This is an effigy of you. No. I'll make you into an effigy. You found me.
You're the girl.
You didn't keep it with you. My token. Did you lose it? But our promise. Did you kill her? You've come. You've come at last. Come on, over here. be together at last. I'm not like the others. I cannot die. But at last, I feel the end coming. I'm so glad that you came. I really am. I got to see you one last time. Now. I want you to forget me. Forget all about me. I want to see something beautiful before I go. You see? What? I've always been alone. I just wish we could stay here, hidden forever. I was different from the other shrine maidens. They told me I wouldn't live long. That's why no one wanted to be my friend. I was lonely. But I won't be alone anymore. We'll always be together. Unable to die, we'll be together forever. Huh? No, it won't be right. I cannot die. I will be a pillar for eternity. But you can die. You shouldn't waste that. Now go!
This place. The shrine where they played as children. Now it's nothing but ruins. It has fallen into oblivion, together with its maidens.